Travis has been found guilty of indecent assault. During his trial, prosecutors called him an opportunist who acted as if he had a perfect right to grope young women. A warning, some of Rhiannon Mills' report contains flash photography.
He described himself as a big, hairy, cuddly bear who liked to hug friends and colleagues during a career spanning 5 decades.
Oh, Dave.
Dave Lee Travis admitted being tactile, but the jury decided on one occasion he had gone too far, indecently assaulting a young